Hi, I'm Adrian Fryer, today's Golf Elite Instructor, and here I am at Royal Lytham and St Anne's, the venue for the Open, and I've found myself in a really awkward lie here, right up against the riveted face of the bunker. Now, we've seen the world's best struggle with these this week, but I want to give you a couple of little tips that are going to hopefully help you if you find yourself in this situation. I've already had a look at the shot and I can't form my normal stance, so I've got a choice. I'm either going to declare it unplayable or play it sideways, but if I fancy my chances and think I can still save par here, it's imperative you build your stance correctly. And this is one thing that amateur golfers don't do, so I'm trying to get into a position and feel that I can get enough force on this ball to pop it up. If when I'm having my practice stroke, I don't really feel I can get enough speed on it and get the club in the right position, I wouldn't attempt to play this shot. But here I fancy it. I've got the club face very open. You can see it's laid back. I've got a weak right hand grip. I've brought it way over. And just notice the speed of my practice rehearsal here. I'm going to hit 2 or 3 inches behind and just try and slide this club under the ball, and hopefully I'll be able to save my par. So there you have it. So remember, we have a weak grip, open the face, build your stance so you do feel you can get enough force on it. A quickish practice stroke so you've got the speed to get the club accelerating through the sand and pop that ball out.